We will now have the blessing of the oil of the sick. The symbolism of the oil of the sick is of oil as a soothing ointment, which in the normal course of events would gently be massaged onto the skin. It is often used in the celebration of the sacrament of the sick. बीमारों के मसा का पाक तेल इस बात की अलामत है कि ये नई जिंदगी और रूहानी सुकून बख्शता है। ये तेल अक्सर बीमारों के मसा के लिए इस्तेमाल किया जाता है।
anointed us with oil for holy reason. The prophet David sang of the life and joy that the oil would bring us in the sacraments of your love. After the avenging flood, the dove, returning to Noah with an olive branch, announced your gift of peace. This was a sign of a greater gift to come. Now the waters of baptism wash away the sins of men, and by the anointed with olive oil, you make us radiant with your joy. At your command, Aaron was washed with water, and your servant Moses, his brother, anointed him as priest. This too greater things to come. After your son Jesus Christ our Lord asked John for baptism in the waters of Jordan, you sent the Spirit upon him in the form of a dove, and by the witness of your own voice, you declared him to be your only well-beloved son. In this you clearly fulfilled the prophecy of David, that Christ would be anointed with the oil of gladness beyond his fellow men. And so, Father, we ask you, bless this oil you have created. Fill it with the power of your Holy Spirit through Christ your Son. It is from him that chrism takes its name. And with chrism you have anointed for yourself priests and kings, prophets and martyrs. Make this chrism a sign of life and salvation for those who are to be born again in the waters of baptism. Wash away the evil they have inherited from sinful Adam, and when they are anointed with the holy oil, make them temples of your glory, radiant with the goodness of life that has its source in you. Through this sign of chrism, grant them royal, priestly, and prophetic honor, and clothe them with incorruption. Let this be indeed the chrism of salvation for those who will be born again of water and the Holy Spirit. May they come to share eternal life in the glory of your kingdom. We ask.